there and everywhere. There's no variety like the world's best variety. I'm Ray McDonald on VOA Music Mix, counting down the top 20 pop singles and albums in the United States for the week ending November 3rd, 2012. This week in 1969, Elvis Presley scored the final number one U.S. single with "Peace of Mind." And this week in 1976, Elvis recorded his final hit song, "Lay Down," in the studio with his great friend Band. This week in 1975, Slade, a human rapper, hit the market in New York.